Wait, let me give you a recap. Have you been watching?
Here and there.
So I picked up this guy on the side of the road because I was just like bored with my job. So I was like, I feel like I'm gonna pick some dude up. So I pick him up. He ends up being this guy from South America who just immigrated here to find a better life. Good for him. I pick him up because he got stranded. We go to the police station. He's got a speeding ticket to pay. I'm his lawyer essentially because I'm a rich kid who knows shit. I took a junior lawyer's study class. Fast forward, we go to get his license because he was driving without a license, and so was I, but I wasn't going to admit that to the cops. So, we get his license and all that junk. Then he starts to go a little haywall. He robs a car, he steals a car from a guy. Turns out he stole a car from a guy who stole a car. So it's all good. And then, long story short, we found a drug dealer at the bank. We're just hitting it off. And, here we are. Now we're playing poker. And we're waiting for our drug dealer to finish his drug dealing meeting.
Flashback.
Haven't played Grand Theft Auto since 2016. That was the last time I even touched this game. It's kind of just been uninstalled, sitting in my Steam library, for 5 years. So we'll see how things go. Mark McAfee. That's not my name. That's not the name I wanted. There's submergibles? What the fuck? Dude, I can't log in. Fuck. I just made this account 2 minutes ago. All right. All right. I'm about to fucking get angry if this doesn't log in. I'm angry right now. Verify your account with your email. I did that. I did that. Oh, I have to register. Okay. Character creation. Let's go, baby. This is what we all came here for. I have no arms. I need to build the scrawniest little bitch. I don't want him to have freckles, though. Oh, that's perfect. He just looks really annoying right now.
You want to give him a nice punchable face.
Yeah, exactly. I'm awaiting my application. This shit's gonna take a minute. So, in the meantime, I'm gonna exit the game, and I'm gonna come back later. All right, do you want to just hop in a Halo game real quick?
Months later.
First things first, I kind of look like shit. I want to make sure that I look good. Oh, great. Now I'm running because it's raining. Gotta run in the rain. Everyone's running in the rain. Dude, I'm so good at RP. I'm running. I think this is. Oh, I'm jaywalking. Oh boy. But I don't. It's okay because it's raining. Oh, dude, perfect immersion. I can shop because my clothes are wet. It's really pouring out there, huh? I need something that stays, like something that'll be like a me look, you know? That's excessive. This is really hard for me. I'm just gonna buy this one. Success! That's it right there, boys. That's the one. Success. Okay, and shoes. Yo, Tim's? That's the douchiest thing I could fucking find. Dude, obviously the Tim's. Kidding me? Oh my god, dude. I look like an asshole. Gold chain just like this? Kind of matches. I think we're good. I think we look nice. I look like such an asshole. I love it. Now we get to fuck around. Do I look a little gay? Is this leather? Is that my leather pants? Fuck me, whatever. Is what it is.
Well, my ride's here. Maybe I'll catch you around.
What the fuck? This game is stupid. My ride's here. It's a fucking truck. freelance job. Oh wait, I can work at a bank? Hold up. Money transporting job. Nice. Taxi? Yeah, I just came from out of town, you know. My dad, he had enough of my shit, so he said, here, take a few thousand and just get the hell out of my sight. I'm gonna do some crazy shit, like my cousin, Jake Paul and Logan Paul, they're already on that shit, they're not trying to give me a shout out anytime soon.
Now they live up there in the hills.
Yeah, definitely.
You should sue them.
I'm thinking about it. They got my name and everything. Never give me a shout out. Not even once.
Yeah, like create a scandal or some shit, you know.
See? Oh, that's a good idea. I'm gonna steal that.
But yeah, man, the ATM is right there. And yeah. So you do need money or cash, you know, to play. And they do have slot machines as well in there.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, you didn't get it. You know, remember, you gotta remember. Okay. Alright, man.
Oh boy, I'm at the table! The blind is 200. What? I'll fold, because what that'll do. Ah, no! I would have had a fucking pair. What do we have? A 10-6. I would have won. Fuck! That's okay. I'll call. I'm not gonna overplay this hand, but it's an okay hand. No alley fights for me. We're blinding at fucking 700. Give me that straight. He went all in. Yo, this dude is insane. Fuck it, we're gambling here. I'm all in on the blind. If I get fucked here, I swear to God, I'm just walking away from this table. Let me get a seven. A six. Beautiful. A fucking six. I am fucked. I need more money. Oh no, I don't have enough money? Well, that was fucking short-lived. I'm broke. I'm actually broke. I spent the last couple of dollars I had getting here. So this guy's doing the job that I want to do. I just started doing the same job as you, but they forgot to tell me where the car was. So I don't know where the car is. And I'm trying to go to work, but I don't know where the car is. Oh, really? All right, that's useful information. Thank you so much, sir. I just need a taxi now because that shit was far away. Ah. New destination. Let's go. We're driving a car, boys. This is it. GPS is already in. Oh, dude, you can signal. All right, time to drive by my cousin's house. We're flying down this. Oh, shit. Still good. Okay. Bag of money. Would that be RP if my character fell asleep at the wheel and just fucking crashed into someone? It was just like, oh, I'm so sorry. I was asleep. I don't fucking know.
I need a ride back to the city if possible.
Tell you what, I can get you halfway there. If you want to come along, you can hitchhike halfway.
Halfway?
Or we'll see. We'll see where my next job is.
I'll tag along.
So what's your name?
The name is Jing. And you?
Chad. I don't really want to be doing these jobs, but you know, you gotta make a few dollars to get at that poker table. So that's kind of where I'm at.
I'm doing the same thing right now. A couple jobs here and there, trying to get my money up.
The fuck was his name again, Jing?
Trying to understand how things go about this city. But me, man, just a straight up a hustler trying to start a new life.
Yeah, anyway, so I was saying, man, you know, this town fucking sucks.
Like, yeah, man, I know what you mean, man. I was delivering some mail for my job and some guy just took my truck, man. Left me out there in the desert.
Is that why you Imagine were out there?
That. Yeah, man. Man, I have a crazy story, right? So one day I was off, you know, doing my delivery. And then I see some things thrown in the middle of the street. And I'm like, what is that? Pick up the packages and I found some weed, some acetone.
Did you smoke it?
Don't know what to do with it.
Damn, you want to smoke that shit?
I have one that we could, man.
Hell yeah. How about we go down to the pier, smoke that shit up?
Hell yeah. I was thinking about heading to a police station and querying about that.
This guy just fucking made me run this light.
We got cameras. We got cameras right there. Can verify that shit. So yeah, man. Like, first I just want to ask the cops, you know, we can smoke it up, you know. I don't want to go high to the cops later, you know what I mean?
Oh shit, I mean, it's not that big a deal. You're gonna go to the cops with this shit, they're gonna take it.
No, they don't know I got it, man. They don't know I got it. I'm just asking a All question. Right. I'm gonna go pay my things, man.
Okay.
It's illegal.
Oh, you're gonna ask just in general? Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna All right, ask, bro. maybe pay my ticket, you know.
Yeah. Just don't incriminate yourself.
Suspicious. Oh no.
Alright, you wanna text me?
Oh shit, I don't know if you have a ticket, might as well come in here and make do.
Yo, you guys can't park here.
No?
Just can't park here.
It's police parking?
Can't park here, so yeah, we'll be we'll
try. Sorry,
officer. By the parking lot, but not here.
I'm pretty good at parking, right?
Like that in Europe. I have a query about one of my speeding tickets.
Oh yeah, you just talked to the gentleman right there. You gotta help with that.
How you doing, Mr. Jingaling?
Yes, sir.
Jingaling. I like the sound of that.
Yeah, I'm his friend. We just kind of met, you know?
Actually, he picked me up in the middle of the desert and brought me here, so I'm pretty grateful.
Wow, you should be dead right now.
Yeah, I'm kind of like a good Samaritan, you know?
Yeah, they stole my vehicle, and I don't know whether or not I should report that. I was being chased by some armed individuals.
So, you broke the law by someone because someone else was breaking the law?
No, they were chasing me, trying to harm me, so I tried
harm
to harm me. You know,
oh.
my life was felt like my life was in danger, so I took off as fast as I could, and you know, of course, drove over the limit there. So I want to see if maybe, due to a situation, I can get a pardon there, or at least on one of them.
Mr. Link, I have good news and bad news. What do you want to hear first?
Let's start off with the bad.
Bad news is you have an ID, but you don't actually have a driver's license. You shouldn't be driving a vehicle in the first place.
Ooh.
So, I see on your record that you have a speeding ticket and that you were driving a vehicle. So, what vehicle were you driving?
My job's vehicle.
Oh, you were, okay.
The postal delivery vehicle.
Well, that is a good job. So good job on getting approved for that, because that is a very hard interview. And you really shouldn't be driving a vehicle without a license, so you should head down to the DMV and get one. It's only $600.
I'll definitely go and do that right now then.
Yeah, do that ASAP. And someone stole your box truck, you said?
Yeah, the postal truck. Someone took that in the desert.
Don't worry, the company will refund the cost. You won't be fired for that.
Oh, thank you, you know, but it's company policy that I reported, I think, you know, I'm pretty
new. Of course,
new, so
yeah,
know.
I'll put in a bolo out for a stolen box truck and we'll get right on it. I'll have the whole department on it, okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And what's the good news? Because I thought there was some good news in there.
Oh, the good news is I'm not arresting you for violation of driving without a license.
That's a good one.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, because you did admit to a crime. If you don't have any other crimes to confess to, I mean, if there's no other way I can help you.
Oh no, sir, I think I'll go ahead and pay my tickets and be on my way to the DMV.
Fucking pigs.
Oh, dude. dude, I didn't know about the license, man.
Yeah, it's a big deal, apparently.
Man, I got lucky with that shit. By any chance, do you have a license?
Yeah. You probably wouldn't even believe me, but that's the first time I ever talked to a cop face to face.
Okay, follow my lead, okay? Just act cool.
This guy's gonna steal his car.
Oh man, is this a new prototype? It is a new prototype. Look at that, man. It's amazing.
Go, 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 go!
Hey, stop the car, buddy.
Let me get in, I'll go with you guys.
Wait.
I'll get in here, my man. Get in here.
You guys seem pretty cool about this whole thing. I mean, you seem like a really nice guy for someone who just got robbed of their car.
I mean, I stole it, so... I stole it from the girl that just went to the ATM.
Is that how you get girls' numbers? That's different from what I do. Yeah, she just hit the ATM. Why don't we have some? Yo, how was I? Was I tough? Like, did I sound tough?
Oh, man, you're on point.
Nice. All right, let's go to the bank. Let's get some money. Let's get this party on the road.
Yo, say something.
Nah, I'm just trying to get some clothes, man.
Hey, bro, you better speak up, man, because I can't hear you.
Yo, you trying to get some clothes, bro? You're already wearing clothes. Would you like, man, layers so, or something? So. You like having layers? You like multiple clothes?
Point my finger at you, boy.
Look at this guy. Yeah, keep walking.
Better get
keep
out of
walking.
Here. Better get out of here, bitch ass.
What, you here for something? Why'd you go the wrong way? Yo, mad people are pulling up. Yo. Yeah, you know anyone I can get a good joint from, bro? I'm just trying to smoke up.
That's about it. I sell, but I mean...
There's a lot of fucking people here, yo. Everyone get lost. Everyone get lost right now. What the fuck?
Look at him. He just...
Yo, we'll follow you. We'll follow you, bro. We'll follow you. Yeah, where'd they go?
Yeah, Sam.
Hey, what up, G? What's poppin', guys?
What up, dude?
Yo, so you guys deal?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, I'm trying to find some joints for me and my friend, bro. We're trying to have fun. Alright.
I can probably get a joint for both of you guys for about 1,000. Actually, no, I'll do 850.
850 sounds good. I like that price.
Alright, brother.
Alright.
Hey, man, real quick. I got some weed on me, man. I need to unload, man.
Yeah, we got some plant.
Like, just give me that weed and then I'll process it for you guys. And since you gave me the materials already, I'll just drop it down. I'll drop it down to 700.
All right, here's the deal. We'll give it to you when we meet up. All right.
You asked me for a favor. I'm trying to make some money.
I like you, bro. I like you.
I mean,
yeah. I think
trust him, man.
I think we could be buddies, honestly. Let me just take your number right now.
Sorry, can you repeat it after 280?
280, 37, 17. Put it under.
What's your name, brother?
Put it under Chad Paul.
You look like a Chad.
I am a Chad, bro. My dad's rich.
Man, you gotta.
There you go, brother. That's my number right there. All right, we're gonna dip right now.
Sure, man. Take care.
Take care as well.
All right, peace. We'll text me when you guys are ready.
Next, where you at?
That's all right. A good connect right there, man.
Yeah, that
nice,
went well.
Nicely done, man.
They wanted our plant. We're not giving them our plant, though. Here, let's do some gambling while we're here. You know how to play poker?
Hell yeah, man.
So the ante is 1500. I love this place, bro.
Do you need cash on hand for this?
Yeah, cash on hand. This is how I'm going to get rich. And honestly, odds are one of us are going to win. So this is a good play. Let's hope this place is busy.
With someone you are.
It's funny, I left your stream fucking you playing poker and I joined you playing poker. Everything else was just what you
I was just here playing poker. I'm lying about everything.
Nothing else happened.